Right. I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.
Off the back of a...
Clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. Radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
We've been informed that due to the increasing risks, they're moving from a virtual to a full safety car.
Return the position immediately or we will be penalised. There is no overtaking during the safety car period.
That's it then for the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. And what a sensational victory they've managed to pull off here. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
Well, they played the safety car to absolute perfection. There are so many factors.
Mercedes are on top four.
Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.
You're not currently in a rivalry. Sooner or later, you'll probably be asked by the media who you consider to be your rival. Think carefully who you select, as while you will receive a claim for beating them, you'll lose a claim if you fail.
Thank you.
All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Checks complete. We're ready. Car repairs have set us back a little. All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. Thank you.
We have 2 laps of fuel remaining.